I was gonna say, originally his statement just kind of sounded like he was just like maybe retiring or just done, but I wouldn't be surprised if it's something more than that, because I've been hearing for a while that there's been a lot of like internal stuff going on at Blizzard that's not exactly positive. Like, I think I mentioned this on a previous podcast, but Activision recently absorbed Vicarious Visions, the people who made the recent Tony Hawk remake and like some of the Crash games. They absorbed Vicarious Visions into Blizzard to help make the Diablo 2 remake, as well as Diablo 4, which is coming out, I think. And apparently people were saying that they thought Activision absorbed Vicarious Visions because they kind of want to like do away with a lot of the people that are at Blizzard at the moment. They want like a lot of new heads, a lot of new people there. So it wouldn't surprise me if there was something brewing that led to Jeff leaving. Yeah.